What's up, everyone? I'm Max Dalton, and in this video, I'll show you how to show sensitive content on Twitter. Twitter is pretty freewheeling with regard to letting anyone post almost anything to the social media platform. However, by default, if someone flags content as sensitive, you'll need to tap through a warning to view it. If you're tired of having to go through sensitive content warnings to see content, you can change your Twitter settings so that you automatically see sensitive content. A quick note that you can only change your settings to show sensitive content on the Twitter website and not through the Twitter mobile app for iPhone, iPad, or Android. However, when you change your Twitter settings on the Twitter website, those changes will be reflected in the Twitter mobile app. Now let's walk through the steps to see sensitive content on Twitter. Step 1. Open a web browser, navigate to www.twitter.com, and then log in to your Twitter account if prompted. You'll land on your Twitter home screen. Again, a quick note that you can only change your settings to show sensitive content on the Twitter website and not through the Twitter mobile app for iPhone, iPad, or Android. When you change your Twitter settings on the Twitter website, those changes will be reflected in the Twitter mobile app. Step 2. Find your menu on the left side of the Twitter home screen and then click More in this menu. An expanded menu is displayed. Step 3. Click Settings and Privacy in this menu. An expanded Settings menu opens. Step 4. Click Privacy and Safety in this menu. A Privacy and Safety menu is shown. Step 5. Click Content You See in this menu. A Content You See menu is displayed. Step 6. Click to place a checkmark next to Display Media that may contain sensitive content. Going forward, you'll no longer need to tap through a warning to see sensitive content on Twitter. Let me know if this video helped you out in the comments below. If you liked what you saw here, click the video links on the right side of the screen to check out another video. Or click the logo on the left side of the screen to check out my tutorial website at www.maxdalton.how.